The Japanese city of Kaminoyama in the Yamagata prefecture plays host to the Kasedori or Straw Bird Festival. Dressing in straw capes and often wearing little more than a loincloth, participants parade through the streets making bird-like noises and being splashed by ice-cold water, all in average temperatures of 31 degrees Fahrenheit. The event takes place each February and is said to date back to the 17th century. It's believed to promote a good crop and prevent fires. If you're in the crowd at the next festival, look out for any fallen straw. It's said that tying the Kasedori straw in your hair will give you luscious locks for the rest of your life.